I've been using opalescent white for 45 years. So you're going to have to practice to get better at using this opal white. But if you focus on the rules that I gave you in this video, I think the majority of your pieces are going to come out just unbelievably beautiful. So go out and have some fun, and I can't wait to see what you make with this. Isn't it pretty?